person. Mr. Chairman, delegates, friends of America everywhere, I give you the First Lady of our land, the First Lady of our world, Patricia Ryan Nixon.
That's a group of young Republicans in the balcony at the far end
of
the hall.
Ladies and gentlemen,
shouting,
the First Lady.
Four more years, if you couldn't understand the words.
Thank you.
you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, all right, here she is.
Thank you. To those who say, to those who say that we don't have young people, I just hope well, I certainly can say this is the most wonderful welcome I've ever had. And for those... I listened to Jimmy Stewart's introduction of me, and I was so appreciative and grateful to him for being here today. And he certainly is right. I stay in the wings and don't come out in front too often. So this is quite unusual for me, but I do want to thank all of you for your friendship and your loyal support and for the planning this wonderful evening for me. I shall remember it always. And thanks to the young people for this great welcome.